What's up, everybody? This is your boy Retro Roll. I am back. Looks like we got us another Marky Mark, Mark Wahlberg flick coming up. This is called Arthur the King. And it looks like it's about a poochie pooch. I love me some dog movies, man. And it looks like he's a soldier dog. So that's all I know from what I gleaned in the thumbnail a little bit and what I read a little bit. So let's just check it out, man. We're going to hop right into it. No fuss, no muss. Don't forget to hit that like button, that subscribe button, and don't forget to jingle the notification bell so you know when I'm posting all new stuff here on the channel. That being said, let's hop into this, baby. This is Arthur the King. Let's check it out.
Come on, Arthur. This is our time. I feel We all know anything can happen out there. Sometimes we feel lost. We push and we suffer. We keep going. That makes all the difference.
Hey, what happened to you, boy? You don't look so good. Meatball? Look, somebody likes my meatballs.
Hey, Paw Patrol, we got a race to win.
Just remember, Michael, this race doesn't define you.
I raced for 19 years. This is my last chance to win.
3, 2.
Over the next 10 days, these athletes will cross 400 miles climbing, biking, and kayaking.
That dot is daddy.
Go, daddy, dot.
Let's talk again to meatballs.
3 days, 200 miles ago.
Leave the stupid dog and let's go. Come on. Move, dumb dog.
What is it, boy?
Oh.
Yeah. I can't believe I almost walked right off that cliff.
Extra meatballs for you, my friend. He's hurting. What do you think he went through before he met us?
Whatever it wasn't good.
How the hell did he get all the way from here to there while we were on bikes and zip lines and running and climbing?
He must have wings we don't know about.
Oh boy!
You know I'm back like I never left.
You want to start to embrace the buckets of pain?
I need a bigger bucket.
Team Port Braille has traveled over 200 miles, and they found a companion.
Daddy has a dog?
What have you done?
I think you found your new partner in suffering, Michael.
Yeah, he's the king. I think we should call him Arthur. Arthur the king.
How's he doing?
He's been through so much.
This dog needs a vet.
I don't want you to hurt anymore.
He's a fighter.
Like you. I feel
glorious. Famous dog. Looks even worse than the rest of you. Maybe you all deserve each other.
Always underestimated, aren't we, buddy?
This isn't the route on the map.
It's okay. Just follow Arthur.
Lead the way, King.
I've never seen anything like this.
Everybody knows about it.
Oh, man. Damn it. The damn trailer already got me.
I'm not a dog person.
Oh, no release date, just coming soon. Oh, man. That's good. That was so good. Oh, bastards. I know this movie gonna have me all fucked up. we all know how I love me some dogs, man. Y'all seen Miss Francine and my boy Staz, man, every once in a while pop in to my videos, but man. I love a good flick about a dog, especially when it's a true story, because they are our bestest friends. They really are. Anyone says otherwise is a horrible human being. I don't like them. But, man, hit me up in the comments down below, man. This is something y'all going to check out. It's definitely a day one for me as soon as we get a release date. I'm excited for that. But Arthur the King, yeah, man. I'm going to hop off here. Remember, it's the age of the geek. We rule the world. Peace.